Good morning. Coming up right on 5:30 here on your Tuesday morning. Our top story, as Laura Podesta just mentioned a moment ago, a domestic dispute turned into a mass shooting at a Chicago hospital yesterday afternoon.
Three people were killed. The gunman is also dead. CBS's Laura Podesta has the details.
Outside of Mercy Hospital, shot fired in front of Mercy Hospital.
A gunman opened fire at Chicago's Mercy Hospital yesterday afternoon, killing two employees and a police officer.
It was like pow, 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 pow. It was extreme and it was very loud and it was close.
Police say the shooter and his ex-fiancee, Dr. Tamara O'Neill, were arguing in the parking lot when he shot and killed her. When officers arrived, he ran into the hospital where they exchanged gunfire.
When they pulled up, they heard the gunshots, and they did with what the heroic officers always do. They ran towards that gunfire.
Officer Samuel Jimenez, a 28-year-old father of three, was fatally struck. An ambulance carried his body in a procession through the streets of Chicago as police cars flashed their lights.
This tears at the soul of our city. It is the face and the consequence of evil.
Dr. Patrick Connor worked with O'Neill, a 38-year-old emergency room physician.
Simply one of the most fascinating, hardworking persons. The best person ever, really.
Also killed was 25-year-old Dana Less, a first-year pharmaceutical resident. Hospital officials say a recent active shooter drill helped save lives. Laura Podesta, CBS News.
Laura tells us police have not yet released the name of the gunman. More to follow on that here on Montana This Morning, and then later on CBS This Morning, we'll have the very latest as well.